Father, accept us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We are here for the laying foundation of Mercy International Village in Osi here. We are calling you into our midst now. Come into our midst in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We want to see you new in our midst. Come newly in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We commit everything to your hand. Take absolute control in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. Your children that you will use here today, want you to empower them and enrich them richly. Do so in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Those that are still coming on that way, lead them through in Jesus' name.
Amen.
At the end of everything today, let us have cause to glorify your name.
Amen.
Because
Amen.
I pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
That's all right. Ambo, banti bere bi ambo lado baba. Aya ma fun mi. Ambo lado baba be yen.
Amen.
Since faithful people desire to build a house for the glory of your name, for the education of this community, this foundation is now laid. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Amen.
God bless us.
Atewo.
Atewo.
Amen.
This is the guest house part. And it's very, very big.
Right hand, right hand.
We lay the foundation of this house to the glory of God's name.
Amen. Amen.
The name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Baba, I see you.
I want to catch
it. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Mr. Mike, stay with them for photograph.
No, please, 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 also join.
Enjoy for me. Enjoy your day. No, with your right hand.
Okay, thanks, God.
Three times.
We lay this foundation in the name of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
All right, so we lay the foundation in the name of the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen. Amen.
Mr. Mike,
it's coming.